Did you know bacteria causes tooth decay? My baby can actually catch bacteria from me.
So I've got to keep my mouth healthy. My dentist told me not to share spoons or cups with my baby and not to lick her pacifier to clean it. Even though baby teeth will eventually fall out, it's important to take good care of them.
Baby teeth hold space in your child's jaw for adult teeth. If a baby tooth is lost due to decay, permanent teeth can drift into the empty space and make it difficult for other teeth to come in. Decay can start as soon as those first teeth appear, especially when a baby's teeth are in contact for long periods of time with sugary liquids, like fruit juice, sweetened water, formula, and even breast milk. It's called baby bottle tooth decay.
So I never put my baby to bed with a bottle or sippy cup, or use a bottle as a pacifier when she's fussy.
Once those baby teeth start coming in, brush them gently, twice a day with a child-sized toothbrush and a teeny bit of fluoride toothpaste, around the size of a grain of rice. When your child turns 3, start to use a pea-sized amount of fluoride toothpaste, and be sure to schedule your baby's first trip to the dentist by at least that first birthday. To learn more about taking care of your little one's teeth and gums, visit mouthhealthy.org.